Word Songs. I'm Leslie Satcher. I wanted to do some of my songs for you that have been recorded by other folks, and I thought I might just start a little show called Porch Songs. A lot of my songs have been written on porches, and a lot of them have been played on porches. And so the first show we're doing for you is here at beautiful Destin, Florida. I've been down here on South Walton Beach doing their wine and food festival with a lot of great friends, and we've been talking about great songs and songs that we've had recorded by other people. And so I thought, well, my first song that I wanted to play for people was the song that probably has done the most for me in my life, in my career, and for my family, and that's Troubadour by George Strait. George has been very kind to me. He's recorded 5 of my songs. And this song is sort of the crown jewel. Myself and my great friend, Monty Holmes, who is a co-writer on this song, we sat down one day at the urging of Tony Brown, George's producer, and wrote a song for George. And it's rare that when you write a song specifically for an artist that it gets straight to that person, but it did this time. And we were blessed to have George record it, and it became the title track for his 2007 album, Troubadour. And it became sort of a theme song for him for his retirement year. We have had so many people tell us stories about how this song has affected them. Just last night at the festival I was playing, a lady told me that she fell in love dancing to this song with her boyfriend, and she cried and cried the whole time I played it. So I've had people tell me that they sang it at graduations at their college, and I've had people tell me that they sang it at their own shows with their own bands, that it's their story. And I've had a lot of my songwriter friends who have written some of the greatest songs ever put down on paper tell me that it's one of their favorite songs because it's their story. And I try to write the truth when I write songs. It seems to resonate with people. So I thought I'd play Troubadour for you, if that's okay. This is my first Porch Songs episode, and we thought, you know, how much better could it be than at this beautiful beach? So here's Troubadour for you. Mistake in there, but you know what? That's what this is about. It's just about a real moment, with a real song, with a real songwriter, and a real singer. I wanted to say that writing songs and playing songs has been such a huge part of my life, and I wanted to just say thank you to all of you who've tuned into this and all of you who come out to the shows, who tune into our Facebook, who follow us on LeslieSatcher.com. I want to say thank you so much, and I appreciate it. And I want to leave you with something too, some scripture from the Bible. My favorite songwriter is King David. And I love this piece of scripture right here. It's Psalm 20. In times of trouble, may the Lord respond to your cry. May the God of Israel keep you safe from all harm. And may he send you help from his sanctuary and strengthen you from Jerusalem. May he remember all of your gifts and look favorably on your burnt offerings. May he grant your heart's desire and fulfill all of your plans. May we shout for joy when we hear of your victory, living and holding banners to honor our God. May the Lord answer all your prayers. Love Jesus, love your family, love your neighbor, and tune in again. We're going to try to do these every Wednesday afternoon, so look for one next week. Thank you. God bless.